So as you already know, this channel seems to be doing an intensive case study of what was considered to be normal back in the day but will never be approved or accepted today. This might entail creators that design sequences which defied every law of physics or science in general, or the interaction between the opposite sex on screen which is borderline harassment or assault, masked as romance or flirting. This further makes you dwell on the amount of things that people could get away with and how it may have had an impact on audiences and sort of formed their perspective of what is right and wrong. Acha zyada bakbak kar raha hu. Let's just get to it. By the way, the list is going to showcase a classic Bollywood film which was a super hit, so get ready for your jaw to drop. Here is Tried&Refused Productions with Nonsensical Indian movie scenes you won't believe were approved. Military Raj. As you know, Tried&Refused Productions has done a PhD on actors that said yes to everything in the 90s because they actively wanted to work and get a paycheck. Script, logic, science, in sab essential cheezo ki koi zarurat nahi hai. Mithun's Military Raj is quite the unintentionally funny film that looks at an army officer that is disgusted by the corruption and malpractices of the police and takes matters into his own hands to take care of law and order. The constant back and forth and conflict is what the movie focuses on. Oh, ek cheez bhool gaye bhai. Sabse important cheez. मूवी में एक स्टार परफॉर्मर है और वो एक वेपन है, मिथुन की उंगली। जैसे टेकन में सबका सिग्नेचर मूव होता है ना, वैसे ही मिथुन की उंगली कुछ भी कर सकती है। अगर वॉल पे ड्रिल करना हो पिस्टल के ट्रिगर को तोड़ना हो या फिर अल्टीमेट लिटरली किलिंग समवन, ये उंगली किसी वेपन से कम नहीं। Literally मतलब कुछ भी। दो मतवाले। One of the most disturbing moments while making this video was found in the 1991 film दो मतवाले। Gulshan Grover is an iconic Bollywood villain. He is considered to be one of the greats who always pulled off the Bollywood baddie with ease, no matter how complex and twisted the characters were. But the absolute dim-wittedness and tone-deaf nature of the writing in the 1991 film दो मतवाले, starring Gulshan Grover alongside Sanjay Dutt and Chunky Pandey, will literally leave you in shock. Grover playing an antagonist is basically a sex addict. Matlab ladki par nazar padti hai and he wants to do it straight away. But the method he utilizes and the sheer dumb nature of the women just giving in is extremely hard to watch. Sindoor dala to wife ban gaye, so obligated to have sex. He does this literally with every character, even his domestic help. He makes the women believe he made them his wife, sleeps with them, and then sometimes passes on the favor to his business partner too. The fact that all the women except one give in is painful, as it makes you realize that creators believe that majority women will feel pressured to have sex just because a man has proclaimed them as his wife. The Don. So here we go again. Okay, एक चीज मैं क्लियर कर देता हूँ, ये कोई मिथुन बैशिंग की वीडियो नहीं बनाई है, but the amount of brainless content the veteran actors did in the 90s has produced so much content for us that we actually cannot resist. There is no doubt actors like Dharmendra, Vinod Khanna and Mithun are absolute legends and have done some exceptional work. But kuch cheeze to next level hai. Let's take the 1995 film The Don for example. Basically a mysterious individual that protects an innocent young man who saved his love interest from a lewd individual who tried to molest her, only almost to face the wrath of hitmen and gangsters. The most iconic scene however is when the Don meets a minister and wants to teach him a lesson. Not to end his life, just you know, make sure he knows who he's messing with. They face off with all their henchmen by their side and boom, ek naya weapon. Hamara 90s wala brick game yaad hai? Wohi bhai, wohi deadly weapon bhi ho sakta hai, kisi ko nahi pata tha. The man literally presses the sound button and it leads to all the cars blowing up. They could have literally used a black box just with a red button. Prop department itta to kar sakta tha. The close-up of the device just leaves everyone in disbelief. Like thoda to discussion kar lo ki ye funny lagega. Avara. Considered to be one of the most evergreen films in Hindi cinema that showcases moments which if you even see today will keep you captivated, is the Nargis and Raj Kapoor starrer Avara. A movie about a relationship that blossoms between an impoverished man and a wealthy girl. Love developing between two individuals despite the class difference and the struggle to eradicate bad characteristics by taking the journey to completely reform and be a changed man. All for the sake of acceptance and love. This by the way is one of my parents' favorite films and I truly understand why. The chemistry between Nargis and Raj Kapoor, the iconic dialogues, the acting performances, the list goes on. But when I showed a particular moment from the film to my parents, they were also in disbelief how one never questioned it. As Raj Kapoor chases Nargis and both the characters are playfully flirting with each other, galti se Nargis calls Raj Kapoor jungli. Rather than taking it as a joke, the character takes it a little too seriously and does this. He absolutely slaps the crap out of her in rage. The most obvious reaction to this absurd behavior would be to stand your ground. But this is the reply of the opinionated and modern Nargis in the film.
Marna chahte. No mar.
Offended? Phir pito. Maro. She'll ask for more only. It's quite the scary message to put out there. Jigger. So the 90s was packed with action films that focused on revenge stories. One such film was the 1992 Ajay Devgan and Karishma Kapoor film Jigger. The movie focuses on a misunderstanding between two friends who train at a wrestling academy. One of the friends raping the other friend's sister while the entire town watches in the middle of the street and no one helps. The horrifying embarrassment leads to the sister killing herself in front of everyone. Devgan is locked up in jail but finds a way to avenge his sister's death. But Duryodhan, played by Arjun, who is the rapist, beats the crap out of Raju, played by Ajay Devgan, with his finishing move, the elbow on the chest. It leaves Devgan on the brink of death. He is found in the middle of nowhere by a medical professional and rushed to the hospital. The doctor checks the pulse and declares him dead.
Sorry, he's no more.
The lady tries to revive him, but to no avail. Then the actual medical professional lands up. हमारी माँ और उन्होंने अपने ऑलरेडी डेड सन को रिवाइव करने का बेस्ट सोल्यूशन ढूंढा 10-20 चमाट मारो और बंदा वापस वाह And that was the list, guys. Write it down in the comments below if you have some video ideas for our channel. Please don't forget to follow me on Instagram. The handle's right in front of you. Follow me at JammyPants4. Also, please support us by smashing the like button and subscribing to our channel for weekly content ahead. Thank you for watching.